All right. Let's. Which way am I going? I'll go this way. Oh yeah, by the way, welcome back to Xenoblade Chronicles. I'm lost. Where am I going? What am I supposed to be doing? Where are these optional enemies I can kill? I don't think these are it. Yeah, I won't leave those guys alone.
Everyone, let's go!
Leave it to Ryan. Bring it on!
I'm really feeling it.
We can definitely do this.
Backlash!
Down!
Ha! Yeah!
Choke!
All right, we came through.
Cool. Let's keep this up.
Yeah. Not gonna mess with him. Holy shit. See, in this episode, I'm just going to be doing a lot of wandering around. Apparently, I didn't wander enough in this direction. Yeah, where's a chocobo when you need one, man? What if they got anything like that in this game? Yeah, that would be a long fall. Oh, hey, the sky stage. Alright. So I just gotta find the enemy that's supposed to be around here. Death Bangle? What did that quest say again? Nighttime? Snowstorm? No, that's that lake, okay. between Villiera Hill and Sky Stage. Okay. Where is this monster? Where the fuck is it? Those enemies close by, except I think they're lower level. Unless they're up there. That could be it. Huh. Thunderstorm. Doesn't seem to be any enemies up here. Whoa. Oh, here we go. Oh, yeah, that's right. Resistant to physical attacks. Wow. Oh shit, I'm sleeping. Bonehead.
Spinning. Eat this. Hi-ya! Now it's right time. Split it. Come on. Beat.
Rage. Oh, I get the feeling that this is gonna take a while.
We can definitely do this. I'm powering up. Backslash. Come on. Beat. Now it's right time. Light heal! Thanks! Mon! This is the Minato's power! Beat! You're not invincible! Minato! Enchant! Behold the power of the Minato! Green Edge! Mon! Hammer! Beat! We can definitely do this! Eat this! Now it's right time! Bring it on! Okay guys, now we're pulling together. So this is what teamwork is. A power! Cheers! Oh, boom! Minato, lend us your power! Thanks! Behold the power of the Minato! Rage! Come on! Take this! Got focused on guarding! We can definitely do this!
It's definitely not going good right now. Elemental bullet on him. Hey, what do you want me to do about that?
Ryan, this is not good.
Got it. Okay, so I hit B there. And what do I want to do to get rid of this? Block enemy attacks. Yeah, sure, I'll do that.
Focus on guarding. Easy there, Ryan. Cheers. Stream edge. This is the Minato's power. I have to protect everyone. Beat.
Oh, come on, man.
What are you playing at?
Yeah.
Bring it on.
Where am I?
Boom. Ampa. Definitely do this!
Eat Well, we got half his HP.
Now it's right time. Focused on guarding! Okay guys, now we're pulling together. So this is what teamwork is. We can definitely do this! This is the Monado's power!
Now right time!
I have to protect everyone! Thanks! Behold the power of the Monado!
Hammer!
Well, we'll eventually get this guy.
This is not good. Okay, Shulk, got it. Gotta focus on guarding.
Yes, you focus on guarding.
Light heal! Thanks!
Oh. Ah. We can definitely do this! Come on!
Monado, lend us your power!
Bring it on!
Monado!
I'm seeing something. Now we've almost got them. I'm powering up.
Eat this. Backslash.
Rage. We can definitely do this.
Feet.
Easy there, Ryan.
Now it's Ryan's time.
You know, eventually we will get this guy. I hope. Aqua Burst.
Not gonna.
Ooh.
Make it. Powering up.
There's nothing I can do about this.
Monado, lend us your power.
Not gonna
make it. You gotta be kidding me. Wait a minute, what the hell? Do we beat him? What happened? I don't understand what happened. Did we win? Did we lose? What in the world happened? I thought we were gonna lose, and then all of a sudden we didn't lose. I'm confused. Okay, I'm not really sure what the hell I should make out of that last thing. I mean, did I lose and then did the game just restart me right here again? Or I don't know. Whatever. It doesn't matter.
Everyone, let's go! Leave it to Ryan.
Come on!
I was gonna say.
Right, you're a lifesaver.
Alright, I'm feeling it.
How good are we?
One down!
Come on, we can do it!
Now it's Ryan's time.
Right, you're a lifesaver.
Come on!
We're the best!
Let's not lose our heads, though.
Whatever. It's over this way. Oh, really? You want to attack us, huh? Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
That's it! Everyone, let's go! This is the Monado's power!
Okay, guys, now we're pulling together. So this is what teamwork is. Behold the power of the Monado!
I'm powering up! Wow, sound!
Stream is
on! I'm feeling it! Not even a challenge. Let's stay focused.
Compared to the last battle, no, wasn't a challenge. You know, I could probably spend the next 30 episodes exploring these areas, or this area right here. This is crazy. I don't know, it's kind of hard when you're trying to look for something and tells you an enemy's supposed to be in a certain area and they're not really around to be seen. I mean, where the hell is this fucking enemy that we're supposed to fight that's supposed to be in between the sky stage and that hill area? I mean, it should be around in this area somewhere, right? You'd think. But whatever it is, I don't see it anywhere. Unless it only shows up at night. That could be the case. But the game didn't really tell me when it was going to show up. Yeah, that's not it. It really doesn't seem to be that many enemies in this area at all. Shit, man, where's all the bad guys? Okay, I don't wanna... Those aren't the bad guys I was thinking of. I was thinking about ones I could actually fight. I'm lost. You know, I'm thinking maybe we have to beat the monster on Regel Lake before the one will appear over here on the sky stage. Because if you look at our... Not our menu. If you look at our quest stuff... and we go... Crap. Oops. And we go to the bottom here. Yeah, it says Challenge 1 Part 1. So this... Basically is saying that this is the first part of the challenge, and yeah, I don't know, maybe I need to find this lake first and defeat that first monster before we can take on the second one. Maybe I don't know why the order should matter, but whatever. Or I'm just not finding it right now. Whatever the case may be, I'm gonna look for this lake. Will I die if I jump from here? No, I won't. But I'll get hurt pretty bad. Ooh, wait.
Right! Let's do this! Leave it to Ryan! Definitely do this!
Aura!
Backslash!
Now it's right time!
Bring
this
it
is
on.
The Monado's power!
Bong!
Oh yeah, baby!
Right! Great attack!
Leave it to Ryan!
We can definitely do this! Monado, lend us your power!
Thanks!
Now it's Ryan's time!
This isn't going well!
Engage!
We can definitely do this!
Ryan,
you're a life saver!
Bring it on!
You're invincible! Monado, enchant!
Shulk! Nice attack!
Everyone! Let's go!
Boom!
This is the Monado's power!
Now it's right time! Bring it on!
Split it!
I need to be even stronger!
Nice. Bubbled up after that crap. Yeah, those guys were mildly challenging, but not too bad. Where the hell is this lake? Yeah, I think I need to kill another one of these for a quest.
We can definitely do this!
Wow, down!
Right, you're a lifesaver.
Take this!
Alright, now tear him up!
Okay, Ryan. I'm powering up.
Monado! Faster!
Boom!
Now it's
right. There we go. Got that quest done. Ah, there is a lake over here. And a very long drop. Ow. Okay, here's the lake. Yeah, I'll leave him alone. So we got one of these ether areas. Deposits, whatever you want to call it. A couple places to mine for stuff too. The wind ether deposits. Nice. Well, there's a third one, too. So, apparently during a thunderstorm, that's when this guy is supposed to come out. We gotta wait for a thunderstorm. Does that happen randomly, or does it happen when I get close to where the guy's supposed to show up? Oh boy. Pretty big lake. I wasn't expecting the lake to be this big. Holy crap. But I like how the game rewards you for exploring by having these items just kind of laying around on the field to pick up. I like that. I really do. Well, as most times, you'd just be like, why the hell would I go over here? Oasis Flaming.
Right! Let's do this!
I hate these things.
We can definitely do this!
Wait!
Powering up! This is the Monado's power!
Now it's right time!
Bring it on!
You're a lifesaver!
Light kill!
Jeez!
How good are we?
I'm powering up!
Shadow Eye!
Up on!
Scream
it! I can't move!
Choke! Get in there!
There we go!
Everyone! Let's go! Take this!
Eat it!
Now it's right time! Right,
you're alive!
We can definitely do this!
Boom!
More enemies! Yeah! Just one left!
Yeah, I didn't even realize this guy was in the battle. I thought that was the last one.
How's this?
This really ain't good.
Stay strong. Come on!
Wait!
Not a problem! This isn't going well. Alright, I'm seeing something.
Kick rush. Oh. Oh, that's not good.
Cheers! Right, this is not good. Okay, Shulk, got it. Gotta focus on guarding!
Yes, focus on guarding.
Not good. I'm losing it.
Yes, I'm losing it. Ow. Get away from me!
I'm seeing something.
Razor water? Yeah, I'm seeing that. I gotta use healing here. Alright. Kill this fucking thing already.
Not good.
Yes, it isn't good.
Losing it. Sorry, I got focus.
What the? Why aren't you drawing his freaking attacks away?
No way.
You gotta be shitting me, man. I fucking lost those things. Where the hell am I? They put me all the way back here? Fuck. That's all for this episode of Xenoblade Chronicles. In the next episode, maybe I'll get something accomplished. This is Veteran 0121. I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.